Hey guys, and welcome back to Battlefront Updates and another episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2 Top 5 Plays. I've heard your feedback and I'm gonna try to feature some more unique clips in this series and not just crazy killstreaks. So if you have any cool clips laying around in your folders, make sure to submit them. It doesn't have to be 15 kills in half a second. I will of course feature those as well, but I'm gonna try to switch things up a little bit with the clips. As always, don't forget to enter my giveaway with Elgato Gaming if you want a chance to win a free capture card that you can use to record gameplay from all platforms. But now, let's get straight into it. Starting off, we have a clip from NowKiss04, who's actually using the AT-AT on Endor, which now finally works, considering that the orbital strike was broken until the last patch. But he uses the orbital strike at the perfect timing when everyone is funneled into the entrance of that last part of the second phase, and therefore gets a 7-man kill in a couple of seconds. And it's really satisfying seeing how everyone is basically funneled into that specific opening, because there is no other openings on the left side. At the number 4 spot, we have Knappen with a Yoda kill streak on Theed. He actually goes on to get 11 kills with Yoda in roughly 30 seconds or so, which is very nice to see. The most multi-kills we see with Yoda is when he gets a lot of people with his Unleash ability, so it was nice to actually see some Yoda lightsaber action for once, and not just one big multi-kill. At the number 3 spot, we have a clip from Smeakern, who is playing Captain Phasma on Kashyyyk. And he actually titled this clip Hole in One, and I think that's a pretty accurate description, because as you can see here, he smacks Leia with the staff strike so that she's thrown down into this hole and dies. I also like how her voice kind of fades out, because she starts a quote and then she just goes down in the hole and disappears and dies. So a very unique and fun clip to watch. Big thank you for submitting that. At the number 2 spot, we have Jippy Man with a very nice clear out of the zone using the officer on Takodana. And I thought this was extra satisfying because we all know how tough that first phase on Takodana can be. And he single-handedly takes out like 13 enemies in a very short amount of time, clearing out that zone that is always so hard to take over. And thanks to that, you can actually see at the end of the clip that 6 or 7 teammates gets on the point to capture it. So without his effort to flank the enemy team, they probably wouldn't have been able to push onto the zone that easily. And lastly, at the number 1 spot, we have a phenomenal Luke play from SwagPeanut23 on Kashyyyk. He wipes out the enemy team twice within a minute. So the first life is not something super impressive, but he kills Vader, who is the target, by force pushing him down, and then takes out Kylo and Palpatine with his lightsaber, and shortly after that, Maul becomes the target, and he shoots him off the side as well. But that's just the warm-up of this clip, because he then engages in a fight with the enemy heroes, and he gets flung around with some force pulls and such, and he then successfully force pushes the entire enemy team, all 4 enemies, with this extremely satisfying force push to wipe out the target a third time within that minute. And I think that demonstrates how to perfectly utilize Luke on this particular map. But that brings this video to an end. As always, a big thank you to Elgato Gaming for sponsoring this series. If you're interested in reading more about their capture cards and other streaming and recording products, you can find a link to that in the description below. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, may the Force be with you.